people are trying to take alternate routes to reach their destinations. But you know, what to do? Even alternate routes are flooded at this point of time, and you know, people in the national capital are suffering as we speak now. Of course, you know, in the morning it was really, really bad. People who had to go to their offices were facing very like. Have lots and lots of problems. We know exactly what's taken place at the Indira Gandhi International Airport, where the Terminal 1 roof completely collapsed. Unfortunately, one life has been claimed and others have been injured who've now been shifted to the Medanta Hospital. All right, my colleague Brian is with us on the broadcast to give us more details on this. Brian, what's the situation now compared to what it was like in the morning? Is it looking better? Are the roads still flooded? And if you could give our viewers an understanding on where exactly you're reporting from right now.
Well, Sabri, we are at the underpass. We are at the tractor. Where this is a help tractor, rescue tractor rather. But they are going and helping people. Sir, aap logon se poochna tha, koshish karenge. Kya dikkat ho raha hai? Aap log kya madad kar rahe ho? Logon ka thoda bataiye, ek tractor ki madad
se. Hum log apne gaadi leke log madad kar rahe hain, to gaadi le karwa rahe hain, ek tractor laga.
Agar if you show you the visuals also, Chabri, you know ahead, you see this is the underpass. This is the very underpass, this is the Okhla underpass, which is, you know, in a major problem. Sir, aap se jaanne ka koshish karenge, kya दिक्कत है यहाँ, कितना देर से पानी जमा हुआ है बताइए. Two wheelers, cycle rickshaws are all stuck. Even autos are all stuck, yeah. And they're going to these very locations and, you know, rather underpass with the tractors, and they're helping people to get them out. You see these visuals ahead also. You can actually see the alarming visuals. How alarming it gets. This is the very, you know, underpass which is completely submerged water. The water is neck deep. It is not waist deep, but it is neck deep, and people. We are going ahead. I'm showing you, I'm rather trying to show you the visuals of the people who are, you know, struggling to come from this very underpass. You see the, you know, the dire situation, the chaotic situation, you know, at Okhla. You know, we are at Okhla, and two sides of the underpass are completely, you know, completely flooded with
Okay, I think we're facing some connectivity issues over there with my colleague Brian at the Okhla underpass. But viewers, again, you can see the amount of water that's the amount of flooding that's over there in the underpass at this point of time.